holiday, a holiday, the first one of the year. Lord Donald's wife came to the church, a gospel for to hear. And when the meeting was done, she cast her eyes about. And there she saw little Matty Groves walking in the crowd. Come home with me, come home with me, come home with me tonight. Come home with me, little Matty Groves, and sleep with me till light. Oh, I can't come home, I won't come home and sleep with you tonight. By the rings on your finger I can tell you are Lord Donald's wife. But if I am Lord Donald's wife, Lord Donald's not at home. He is out in the far cornfield, bringing the yearlings home. And the servant who was standing by, hearing what was said, he swore Lord Donald he would know before the sun would set. And in his hurry to carry the news, he bent his breast and ran. And when he came to the Broadmill stream, he took off the shoes and swam. Little Matty Groves, he lay down, took a little sleep. And when he awoke, Lord Donald was standing at his feet, saying, how do you like my feathered bed? How do you like my sheets? How do you like my lady who lies in your arms asleep? Oh, well, I like your feathered bed. Well, I like your sheets. But better, I like your lady wife who lies in my arms. Well, get up, Lord Donald cried. Get up as quick as you can. It will never be said in fair England I slayed a naked man. Oh, I can't get up, I won't get up. I can't get up for my life. For you have got two beaten swords and I'm not a pocket knife. It's true, I have two beaten swords. They cost me deep in purse. But you will have the better of them, and I will have the worse. And you will strike the very first blow, strike it like a man. And I will strike the very next blow, and kill you if I can. So Matty struck the very first blow, and he hurt Lord Donald sore. Lord Donald struck the very next blow, and the Matty struck no more. And then Lord Donald took his wife, he sat her on his knee, saying, who do you like the best of us, Matty Groves or me? Then up and spoke his own dear wife, never heard to speak so free. I'd rather a kiss from dead Matty's lips than you or your finery. Lord Donald, he jumped up and loudly he did bawl. He struck his wife right through the heart, pinned her against the wall. A grave, Lord Donald cried, to put these lovers in. But bury my lady at the top, for she was of noble kin.